Good afternoon to everybody. This is Vijay Durga of Class 7. Today I am going to tell about water in our life and environment. Generally, we are seeing nowadays the water was reducing and become pollution, and how the water polluted and it causes any pollution to our environment. What you know about the smoke from factories and vehicles causes the more water pollution, and it causes the environment pollution also. And without water, there is no life and no survival. So if there is no rains, what will happen? The effects we get are like this drought. And if there is more water, we get the damage of floods by the whole city survival. So what we should do for this? We should plan the trees, and we should use sufficient water, how much we should use, and we should not waste water, and we should not wear plastic bags to our environment. So we can save, this is the slogan, save water, save life. That means we should save water and save life. Plan trees, reduce pollution and save water, save our earth and save our life. Thank you.